Hello everyone, welcome back into the channel, but if you're new here, hi, my name is Kale, and I have been working my way through the MCU for quite some time, and I'm in Phase 4 right now. I did take a break recently, though. I watched the Amazing Spider-Man movies, I watched the Venom movies, and I watched Spider-Man Into the Spider-Verse, and I'm resuming with Phase 4 today so that we can get to No Way Home, so then I can watch Across the Spider-Verse, and then continue on from there. So today I'm checking out Shang-Chi and the Legend of the Ten Rings. This movie came out in 2021 and I do not know anything about this movie. I anticipate all new characters. The only guess that I have, and it's just based on the Ten Rings in the title, Doctor Strange, ring guy, right? So I'm thinking maybe there might be some connection to him through this movie, but it's just a guess, and I'm also guessing that because we still have a Doctor Strange movie coming up pretty soon, so we'll see how it goes. As always, if you prefer the watch along, you can find that over on my Patreon, and I also just want to make a quick mention that by the time you see this video on the channel, I will have started Daredevil over on Patreon as a Patreon exclusive. Just thought I'd throw that out there. I am making my way through all of the ABC and Netflix Marvel shows over on Patreon as exclusives. Not sure if I'll ever bring them to the channel. I hope so one day, but it just depends. So if you are interested in those though, come and hang out with us over there. And with that, thank you so much for being here. Let's dive into the movie. Well, it already feels like my theory is wrong. My guess is wrong. But that's okay.
他本可借着十环之力来惩恶扬善，但他想要的只有征服。
Oh. Okay, wait, this is kind of feeling... Wow, that's fun.
他打造了一支十环军团.
He called his army the Ten Rings.
千百年来, 他们扫荡了世界的每个角落, 也改写了历史.
1996, all right.
竹林子在动.
That's scary. Oh my gosh. Oh no. Holy.
于是, 他找上了
我的家乡。塔罗入口在哪？Is this it？村庄不欢迎你。你好像不知道我是谁。我不管你是谁。Cool. This is fun. They're almost like dancing. It feels like dancing, not fighting. And weirdly, it's kind of reminding me of Everything Everywhere All at Once right now. Just the filming style and the choreography of these two. Oh gosh. And she's gone.
我从没想过自己会为他动心，但爱总是自有安排。
哦，上气。可爸爸的石环那么厉害，你是怎么打败他的？等你领悟了神龙之心，你就可以做很多了不起的事情。妈妈离开的时候啊，把魔法还给了神龙，但是妈妈得到的……哦，cute。这个给你，如果有一天你迷路了，他会帮你找到回家的路。 Present day. He still wears it. I love that. Who is this guy? Fancy car.
Hello, sir. Welcome to the fair.
Katie! Hey! Hey! Get back here! Give me the key!
Sean, we've been friends for 10 years. I'll go slow.
Okay. You would get fired so fast.
Katie comes out of nowhere, steps right between us, and starts screaming the lyrics to Hotel California. And that's how we met. She revealed that she had also swiped the keys to the guy's Mustang.
And your wife was in the car too.
That's true, you were.
What?
I was just in the back seat.
Nice to see Jobu Tabaki here.
Maybe there's a point where you're supposed to stop going on joyrides and start thinking about living up to your potential. We're now living in a world where at any moment, half the population can just disappear.
True that.
Well, it's almost midnight. We got the early shift. Be responsible. Go to sleep.
Yeah, we can be responsible. We can do that.
Probably a good idea. Okay. Their relationship is fun. Post-blip anxiety, you're not alone. National Blip Support Hotline. Oh.
Katie, Sean's here.
Yeah, Mom, be there in a minute.
Did my daughter apply to any new jobs this week?
She really likes her job.
Lai Gong didn't move here from Hunan so you could park cars for a living.
Oh, the pressure from your parents.
But one day I'll make you proud, I promise.
I'm proud of you, sis.
No.
Parking cars is super hard.
Maybe one day you'll pass your driver's test. Live the dream like me.
I love that banter.
She's writing a research paper on a bus.
So?
So?
Oh.
No.
I
know what you're talking about, dude.
Hey, what? Whoa. Get off of me! I don't want trouble.
Does he look like he can fight? Come on, bro.
Jesus. Well, he definitely can.
Yo, what up, y'all? It's your boy Clay.
I always wonder how the internet is going to evolve in the next like 20, 30 years so that when people are watching this movie or movies like this that have moments like that, what they'll think about it. Hello. Oh my gosh. This guy actually looks terrifying.
You got this, bro.
Well. That's a crazy arm. Oh, now look what you did. Oh, great. No.
Sorry.
What the hell's going on?
You really want to talk about this now?
Yeah, let's wait. Okay, someone has to drive the bus.
I'm not going to handle this. Every time I've tried to drive a bus, I get yelled at.
Can you stop live streaming this, dude? Thanks, Katie. Oh my gosh. I'm worried he's gonna cut up someone else on the bus with that thing. I love that we're seeing it through the windows. That's really fun.
What's up, y'all? What's up, y'all? What's up, y'all? What's up?
Stop, dude. Cool. That worked well. But we're still... Oh gosh, how many cars is she driving over? Wow.
Sorry, we make a good team.
No, I didn't realize they got it.
Those guys are going after my sister next. I have to get to her first.
You have a sister?
Look, I know this is confusing. I'll explain it when I get back, I promise.
No, I've been by your side for half your life.
She doesn't know he has a sister?
But a guy with a freaking machete for an arm just chopped our butts in half, Sean. Who the hell are you?
I would be exactly like her right now.
My sister sent me this a few months ago. I think it's the address of where she's staying. Those guys back there were sent by my dad.
What?
Oh, by his dad. Why?
You can explain on the plane.
What? No, Katie, you can't.
You can explain on the plane, Sean.
She is a real one. Loyal bestie. Okay, here we go.
After my mom died, my dad started my training.
Well, no wonder he wears the pendant all the time then.
From sunup to sundown, I was taught every possible way to kill a man.
Every day? That's it? That was your life? Oh my gosh.
By the time I was 14, I could barely remember what life was like before she died. That's how old I was when he sent me on my first assignment. I was willing to do anything he wanted. If he asked me to burn the world down, I would have asked him.
Be for vegetarian.
Oh my gosh, I actually hate that interruption so much. Just continue the story.
We're out of the vegetarian too.
Oh my god, this is so unnecessary.
Did you go through with it?
I knew that I couldn't go back to him, so I just ran.
No. Okay, so we're at the end of the story anyway, it's fine.
I should also probably mention that My name's not technically Sean.
Shang-Chi.
Shang-Chi.
No, Shang-Chi. S-H-A-N-G. Shang.
Shang.
I wonder how your father found
okay,
you.
I was 15 years old.
What is your name change logic? Hi, my name's Gina. I'm going to go into hiding. My new name's Gina.
Apologies for the mispronunciation before I started the movie. All right. I'm less mad about that beef or vegetarian interruption now. It felt so abrupt and jarring, though. But I guess when you have your story interrupted by someone, it would feel like that anyway, so. I hope it really was sent by her. I'm worried that it was sent by somebody else. Oh my gosh.
My Chinese sucks.
Oh, all good. I speak ABC.
I speak ABC.
Okay, let's get you ready to fight.
Wait, what?
Thousands of viewers placing bets as we speak.
I love his hair, though.
Okay, I'm looking for my sister, Xu Xiaolin. Never heard of her.
So who sent the thing? Months ago. Maybe she fights and she just goes by a different name so they don't know that name, right? Oh! Yay!
That hurt!
I'm so happy to see him! Who the hell is this? Oh my gosh, yay! I'm so happy. I love it. Okay, so he sent it then, right?
You signed the contract, remember? Your name's on the roster. This is just one guy. And then I'll help you find whoever you're looking for.
Oh my gosh.
Maybe you'll start controlling those punches like we practice.
I love that he just had to crawl through that. Oh, now I'm thinking that Wong isn't a regular in this. I hope he is. Oh, Katie, you've really never seen him without his shirt off? And you've known him, what did you say, half his life? Come on now. Okay. Okay. Hello, sis. Oh, and she's got the pendant.
It's a London.
Oh, he doesn't want to fight her at all. You're gonna have to. Talking won't work right now. Oh gosh.
I know what you're going there to do. I don't know what he's telling you, but mom.
Mom's dead.
Oh, jeez. Damn. So she sent the men to get the pendant. Or was it their dad? I am confused by that.
Did you bet against me?
No. Hi, Xiaoling. I'm Katie. You're like such a badass. Everything that you do is like so cool. That was really cool.
I like your pants.
The Ten Rings ambushed us in San Francisco.
I saw the video.
Oh, okay.
They're gonna come for yours next.
Oh, it's a different pendant. Okay.
I don't know what he wants of them.
Everything's clear. Yep, we're good. I didn't realize there were two of them.
You know what he said to me when he left? I'll be back in 3 days.
Oh.
And after 3 days, I went to our mom's shrine and waited. 3 days turned into a week turned to a month, and a month turned to 6 years. That's how long it took me to realize I didn't need him anymore.
Then why would you send me the postcard?
What postcard?
There we go.
I didn't send you this.
Oh, great.
Come on!
It's your only option.
Oh, hell no! Screw you! I'm not doing this!
If we make it to the elevator, we can hop in on the next floor.
Come on, Katie.
Just head straight to that elevator. You got this.
That's scary.
I'll buy you some time. Just keep going.
Ow. Oh no, oh no, oh no. No.
On a dark desert highway, cool wind in my hair.
Oh. Oh my gosh, oh my gosh, oh my gosh. thank goodness. Thank you.
What does he want with the pendant?
Well.
Did America make you soft?
No. Shit. Get him. Oh, nice. Sup?
I told my men they wouldn't be able to kill you if they tried. Glad I was right.
All the fighting was really fun. I enjoyed that. Katie's learning a lot about her best friend. This is what happens when you insist on coming along.
I've seen some really scary stuff this week, but your dad's on like a whole nother level.
Just nod. Don't talk. He'll forget you're there. That's how I survived.
Oh, that's heartbreaking.
Only after my mom died. He said he couldn't look at me because I reminded him of her.
Yeah, that's terrible.
I wasn't allowed to train with the boys, but I watched everything they did and taught myself to do it better.
Hell yeah.
You started an underground fight ring in Macau when you were 16 years old?
If my dad won't let me into his empire, I'm gonna build my own.
I love her.
Hell yeah.
I feel like her and Katie are gonna become good friends. I hope so anyway. Oh, your old training post.
Shang-Chi, 可以了. If you want them to be yours one day, you have to show me you are strong enough to carry them.
How did you find me?
I always know where my children are. I gave you 10 years to live your life, and where did it get you?
Bro.
Now it's time for you to take your place by my side.
It's not gonna happen.
American girl.
Her name is Katie.
Jeez.
What is your Chinese name?
Rui Wen.
Names are sacred, Rui Wen. A funny story. Some years ago, a terrorist from America needed a boogeyman to bring your country to his knees. He appropriated
Mandarin. I love those glances to each other. That was fun.
The Mandarin. He gave his figurehead the name of a chicken dish. And it worked. America was terrified.
Mandarin. That feels like so long ago in the MCU.
The Warrior King, Master Khan. For years, I thought that was all I was meant to be. But when I met their mother, everything changed. She showed me a part of myself I didn't know was there. She gave up everything so we could be together. And so did I.
Oh. Wow, this place is beautiful. Oh, it's adorable.
My real name is Wenwu. I was lost for many years, but I'm not lost anymore. When you children ran away, I was so desperate to connect with your mother. I threw myself back into the studies of her village. There's a gate deep in the mountains. Your mother is waiting for us there. I might not have believed it if she didn't tell me herself.
What are you talking about?
She spoke to me. It was like she was standing in his room. She told me she needs my help. Your mother wanted us to live in Talo. They said I wasn't worthy. They locked her behind that gate to punish her.
Dad. Mom's gone. She's not talking to you from behind a gate.
Then what are these?
Are they...
The passage to Talo is guarded by a moving maze.
Oh. Makes sense why the trees moved.
You need to know the route and the exact time it opens. Now I know both.
So that's why you wanted the pendants. Makes sense.
3 days from now, we will rescue my wife from her prison and bring her home.
Man, I have no idea if their mom is actually alive.
And what happens if they don't let you open the gate?
We'll burn the village to the ground.
That's excessive.
You can't just march into our mom's village with this bullshit. I mean, do you have any idea how insane this is?
No.
你还要装多久? Lock them up!
This is grief on a whole other level.
没关系, 咱们一家人很快就能在一起了。
Pretty confused right now.
Your dad should definitely see a therapist for his delusions. but then that dragon vomited a magical water map.
Yep.
And now I have no idea what's real.
She used to tell us stories about Talon when we were kids. Village in another dimension full of magical creatures. That was just a fairy tale.
But then the Avengers happened. And the sky opened up. So it could be real. It
turned out to be true.
Yeah, exactly.
If we don't find a way to get to Talo before him, he's going to destroy everything that's left of our family.
True that.
This family was destroyed a long time ago.
Also kind of true that.
Oh, hello, loves. What year is it?
Who are you?
Trevor. Slattery. The actor from Liverpool.
Oh my gosh. Has he been here ever since?
But times were lean, you know what I mean? Anyway, the producer told me he worked for the BBC. But, ironic twist, it turns out he in fact was a terrorist. I launched into a performance of my Macbeth. Whence is that knocking? Wait, Duncan with thy knocking. I wish I could, they couldn't get enough of
Ben is so good as this character.
What the hell?
Got that fire at the front. Oh, oh!
You can see Morris.
Morris?
Oh, Morris! All this time I thought I was hallucinating him. Oh, this is such fab news.
What on earth?
Morris says he knows who you are. He says he grew up with your mum in Tarlo. Apparently, your father picked him up in some magic forest. Morris says he can guide you there right now.
Okay.
How did you...
Dad has a tunnel system under the whole compound. That's how I escaped last time.
Okay. Aw. Morris is cute. I did not expect to ever see Trevor again. That's hilarious.
God damn it.
Incoming!
Shit!
Scan handprint for gate access. Access approved.
What? All right, here we go. I'm worried they're gonna like be stuck in the maze for a bit, but.
You should speed up.
What? Why?
Katie, go, go, go!
That's why.
The forest eats us.
Eats us? What does that mean?
It says it eats us. Go left. Stay in the pocket!
Will you just not say stay in the pocket?
Okay. I have faith they'll make it.
You might want to hurry up.
What do you think I'm doing?
You'll make it, you'll make it, you'll make it. Okay. Looks like his dad ended up in a different place then, because it doesn't look the way it did in the flashback scenes. Oh my gosh, these look like Pokemon! Oh, Vulpix's evolution. What is Vulpix's evolution? I forget, but it looks just like it. Ninetales, right? If their mom is actually here, I'm gonna lose my mind. I wanna live here. Oh my gosh. Look at that animal. This vehicle feels so out of place.
Is that
her dad? Hi, Michelle. Auntie, okay. Oh my gosh.
Our people have been here for over 4,000 years.
Wow.
We are the keepers of the Dark Gate, sworn to protect this realm and yours from the evil that's locked behind it.
Okay.
Our dad is coming here to open that gate. He thinks you're holding our mom there.
He says he can hear her asking for help.
Is he wearing the rings?
He hasn't taken them off since she died.
Is that why?
We have cities that surpass any in your universe, rich with culture and history.
The multiverse continues.
Until the attack of the Dweller in Darkness. And with each kill, they grew stronger. They were headed to your universe to do the same, but our ancestors were no match for them. Until the Great Protector joined their fight and turned the tide. They pushed the Dweller and his army into the Dark Gate. Our people have guarded that gate ever since.
Okay. Okay.
Dragon scales. Makes very good armor. Your father isn't the first to come here to open the Dark Gate. They were lured here by the voice of something. on the other side. A voice that promised them their greatest desires.
All right.
They know the 10 rings have the power to break them free.
Okay.
Oh, 去射箭场. Okay. I just love how you guys know exactly what you want to do, and you spend your whole life getting really good at it. It's like every time I get moderately good at something, I just quit and start something new.
And that's on ADHD.
You were everything that's sweet. To her. She knew that one day you would find your way here and asked me to prepare something for your arrival.
Outfits. Armor.
After losing someone like her, it's easy to feel alone in this world. You are children of this family, and I welcome you home.
Oh, I love this. They haven't felt like they belonged in a long time. It's a lot to take in, though.
This is not your father's house. In Ta Luo, everyone can learn Wu.
Cool.
It's time to get out of the shadows.
Let's go. Look at Katie.
Mama, you saw that?
He's so not impressed.
My mother was the only one who could beat him. Show me how she did it.
I'm reminded that I need to watch Michelle Yeoh's older films. Pretty sure I said that when I watched Everything Everywhere All at Once, too.
Your mother knew who she was. Do you?
Don't ask me that. Ugh, I love this style of fighting because it's like dancing and fighting all in one.
You are a product of all who came before you, a legacy of your family. It is all a part of who you are. Stop hiding, nephew.
Now he's seeing. That's how she dies. Shit. And he watched it all. That's shitty.
Mama.
That's
why he wears them all the time. I feel so bad for him. Really appreciating how much backstory we're getting. Okay, so the assignment.
We found the man responsible for killing your mother. It is your right to finish this for both of us. We will rebuild the Ten Rings to what it once was.
But he didn't go back.
I'm not who you think I am. When my dad sent me to find the man who killed my mom, I told you I couldn't go through with it.
It's all coming together.
Your dad trained you to be an assassin when you were 7. He sent you on a hit at 14.
Yeah.
You realize how messed up that is, right?
Yep.
And now he's coming to destroy her home. I'm gonna do what he trained me to do. I'm gonna kill him.
Wow. This is heavy. I love that the story in this, though, is like all family-based. Like, dad's the villain. Mom died. It's like a revenge thing, but also from the dad's perspective, like he is in a delusion because of his grief. Probably because he knows it was his fault that she died. I don't want to believe that the dad has always been this like bad man. Certain things in life can send you down a very bad path. I love the red. Looks so good. And she looks good in the white.
Are you here to help the people holding your own mother captive?
You're being lied to by a creature who wants to destroy us all. I miss my sister as much as you do. This is not the way to honor her memory.
Did you honor her when you turned her away from your gate? Let me pass.
Burn it down.
I love that that creature is helping fight. I feel like he could mow down a bunch of these guys. Hell yeah. Oh, yep, there we go. Okay, so unaffected by those. Cool. This bitch. Yeah, go after him, go after him, go after him, go after him. Now, might just be me, but these outfits that they're wearing give me Scarlet Witch energy. And the weapons are red. But especially what he's wearing, like the neckline, even kind of reminds me of what Scarlet Witch was wearing at the end of WandaVision.
Are you planning to stop me all by yourself?
Yep.
I'm not afraid of you.
Yes, you are.
Damn.
You were there when they came for her, and you did nothing. You stood at a window and watched her die.
He was like six. That is so not fair.
She was gone, and we needed to.
But you chose those damn rings over us.
We were kids.
You trained your son to be a killer.
Is this what you wanted?
Maybe it was, to be honest.
Even if you could bring her back, what makes you think she'd want anything to do with you?
Oh. Damn. Where the hell did he send him? I'm nervous. This is not good.
Those things are gonna kill us all if we don't work together.
You think I'm going to fall for that?
Well. And that's why we gotta work together. Unless you're cool with dying, but, you know.
We should work together.
There we go.
Stealing souls to feed the dweller in darkness.
Hey, we should.
I have to help my friends.
I love that guy. Great. Great, great, great. That's so many. I love that. Sick. That'll do good work, I think. You have the Shenlong Jixin. Our family needs you. Whoa. Oh my gosh. Wow, that's so pretty. Oh my gosh. Fun. Oh my gosh, I love that dragon. Yes, you do. And eat some more of these other ones on the way.
He's not back there, Dad.
Get out of my way, boy.
No.
Yes. Yes. Oh. Oh no, oh no, oh no. Yes, help, 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 help. Hop on that thing yourself. You can do it. Go, 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 go! Go! Oh no.
Calm down, mate. I'm not dead, it's just a performance. Now get down here, play along.
Jeez. Oh, wow. No, 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 no. What you can do without your rings? Or is this going to make him completely change his mind?
I have to save her.
Dad, please. Your family needs you.
He's like, we just want our dad back. Wow. Wow. That is ugly. Passing on the rings. I'm glad they changed color. Ooh. They did say that the 10 rings are the only way to, well, was the only way to open it, I think, but then also to feed, right? Hell yeah. I'm glad that she got on that dragon. Let's go. This dragon's the Oh. He kind of set himself on that path. Like, it sucks. It sucks, it sucks, it sucks. This dragon is so cool. Drowning it, is that possible? Yeah, no shit. Okay, let's go, let's go, let's go. Oh no, no, no. Help. No. This is not going well.
Fuck you!
I'm not leaving you again.
Katie? Hell yeah.
Holy shit.
Nice shot. There we go. Teamwork makes the dream work. Oh yeah, that's all mom right now. That is 100% mom. Ew. So many dragon pieces.
We honor those who gave their lives so we might see another day. And though we will always hold on to their memories, we release them to rest with our ancestors.
Great scene. I love that their dad's men are all still there, too. Maybe they'll live here and help. Or, well, the dwellers... dead now, so there's nothing to guard anymore. But I would live here permanently because this place is dope. I love this dragon so much.
I seriously thought we were gonna die, and I had only learned how to shoot a bow like a day earlier.
And I'm hanging out of the Great Protector. Yeah, I was trying to eat her dragon soul,
which would have allowed it to.
2 weeks ago, you were parking cars for tips, and you want me to believe.
2 weeks. Oh my gosh.
But I am not going to apologize for speaking the truth as a friend. I really meant what I said. Is this
Wong?
Shang-Chi.
Yes, it is.
My name is Wong.
Yeah, I know, sir. I'm a huge fan.
Do you have the rings?
Yeah, yes.
Good. Let's go. We have a lot to talk about.
Hell yes.
Two.
Oh, Katie's coming too?
I think we should.
Yeah, that
mm-hmm.
We gotta go.
Yeah.
No. Fun way to end that. Long credits. Okay, so you got one scene and two scenes. Cool. Cool, cool, cool. Oh my god. How did I not realize that he was in Barbie? I only just, when I saw the name of the actor, Simu Liu. I think that's how you say that. Yeah, Barbie. Duh. He was a Ken. Neat.
I don't match any artifacts from our codex.
Oh.
What do you think?
I'm not sure. They're not vibranium.
Chitauri?
Not like any alien tech I've seen.
Oh my gosh, it feels so good to see these characters again.
About 1,000 years?
Their thermal luminescence indicates they're older than that, by a lot.
Oh, wow.
The first time you used the rings, we felt it in Kamatage.
Okay. Heartbeat.
A beacon.
We're sending a message.
Obviously not a literal heartbeat.
Message to where?
I'm so sorry. I have to deal with this. You can get my number from Bruce.
I don't have her number. Stay safe.
I know this is a lot to take in, but you're gonna have to start getting used to that. The trajectory of your lives will be like nothing you've ever experienced before. Go home. Get some rest.
Or...
Oh my god. Oh, that's good to see Bruce.
Let's get started. We have a lot of work to do.
Oh shit. Let's fucking go. I love that the men and women are on different sides like that. So I know that she was supposed to destroy this place, supposedly. 10 rings will return. Cool. Okay. So yeah, I know she was meant to go back to destroy the father's compound, blah, blah, blah. But it seems like she is like, no, that's okay. And is rebuilding it. However, it's not clear to me if she's going to do it for good. Or if she's going to end up being a different villain down the road that we have to worry about. I don't know. But yeah, that scene was fun. The other scene, the other credit scene was really fun too. And overall, I really enjoyed this movie. I had a great time with it. It was fun. I really, really loved how much backstory was given to us. I appreciate that the villain was family and a villain that you could kind of understand where he was coming from. Not this like crazy over the top villain either, just a dad that is so troubled with grief and has never really let go or moved on and has just taken something to the extreme to do the impossible, right? Yeah, big family dynamics in this, which I really liked. Shang-Chi was great. Simu Liu, Barbie, Frigg. I'm still mad at myself for not recognizing that immediately. Katie was definitely like an annoying character at times, but also very relatable and fun in other times. Really enjoyed Katie. Xiaoling was awesome, and it was fun how she was introduced to us, and then I really appreciated the reconnecting that happened between her and Shang-Chi. That was really lovely to see, and then when they ended up going to the village, getting in there, getting to meet their auntie, what was her name? Ying Nan, I think. Michelle Yeoh, I mean, queen. Love her. Definitely need to watch more of her movies. This movie just reminded me of that. Need to make that happen. Make sure to suggest some of her movies on my suggestion form. But yeah, that was really lovely. And the village, once we got to the village, from then on out, was definitely my favorite part of the movie, for sure. The village was really fun. The dragon, amazing. The dragon in the water. And then these, like, the dragons that they had to fight that were behind this gate. That whole thing is still really interesting to me. The visuals were super fun. There was, like, at one point, it was really hard to follow along. But in the end, I mean, it all makes sense. It was fine. The fighting in this movie was definitely my favorite part. Just the choreography of it. God, that feels wrong to say it that way. Sorry. But how it was choreographed was really fun. And I love that the dad was all about, like, fighting in a more, like, martial arts kind of way. But then the mom style of it was definitely more, like, dancing feeling. Like, still martial arts. But, yeah, just more beautiful, I guess. And so I really like that at the end of the movie, Shang-Chi was basically like, it just felt like 100% his mom to me, like what he was doing to defeat the big dragon. I can't remember the dweller. So that was just really beautiful. And these rings are really interesting to me. I don't have any predictions or anything like that, only because, and I think I'm going to keep my predictions low for like the remainder of the MCU until I'm fully caught up, just because, like, obviously, it's no secret. I've heard from so many people in my comments that the MCU after Endgame is like not very strong story-wise. So I have adjusted my expectations a little bit. But that said, I mean, this movie, I really, really enjoyed it. This would be a super easy rewatchable movie for me. I like that we did have two characters that we've already known make their appearance in this movie. Trevor, I was not expecting like that way back when. There was no way that I thought we'd ever see Trevor again. I actually can't even remember if during that reaction I even said, like, I hope we see Trevor again. I don't remember if I ever said that. So maybe I shouldn't say that I didn't expect to ever see him again, because I might have. I don't remember. But yeah, a character that shocked me with his appearance for sure. Wong, definitely kind of expected that, because before starting this movie, I did say that my only prediction was that the Ten Rings had something to do with, like, Doctor Strange and his crew, with their ability to make rings, essentially, traveling rings. So I was right with that. It was great to see Wong again. After that initial fight scene, I did not think we'd see him. So post-credit scene, definitely appreciated that. It's gonna be fun to see how Shang-Chi and Katie like connect with and work with everybody else. So yeah, it's gonna be a good time. When it comes to the comics, which I always say that I'm gonna dive into eventually, and I hope to make that happen sooner rather than later. But when it comes to the comics, I feel like these ones about Shang-Chi are the ones that I want to almost read first now, because I don't know, this movie just felt fresh and different. I really appreciated the almost entirely Asian cast and just, you know, their culture and getting to watch a movie all about that. It definitely reminded me of Black Panther in that regard, with that movie, with, you know, focusing so much on Wakanda and their culture and everything. So yeah, it's just a nice change of pace from the obviously more American and Western movies that we have in the MCU, which makes up the bulk of it. So yeah, I really enjoyed this, and it was such a beautiful movie. Beautiful visuals. That dragon, gosh, I love that dragon. It's so beautiful. Yeah, I think that about wraps up my thoughts. I am very excited to go to Letterboxd now to see what some other people have to say. So let's do it. First up, 3-star review. Tony Leung has these giant ass magic rings that allow him to live forever, and we're supposed to think this is a bad thing. Okay, Marvel. 3.5-star review. I have sadly reached the age where both the protagonist and his father are equally attractive to me. They are both very, very attractive men, yes. And finally, a 3-star review. The Avengers in battle, decked out in vibranium armor. Shang-Chi in battle, dragon scale vest, skinny jeans, and Jordans. It's funny because I only noticed the shoes when he was in the water. And if you enjoyed this reaction, don't forget to click that like button. And now I turn it to you and ask you to leave your comments down below about this movie. Let me know what you loved about it. If you don't care for this one, let me know what you didn't like. Scrolling through these reviews, I did see a lot of people say that the CGI was mediocre, and you know what? I understand that. It did feel mediocre. Not enough to really, like, throw me off the movie entirely, but yeah, I get that. I get that. Anyway, can't wait to read your thoughts down below. Thank you so much for watching. You can click here to subscribe. And more videos, video playlists over here. And with that, we will see you in the next MCU movie, which is Eternals. I'm excited for that one. So we'll see you then. Take care.